Now, another way to think about reciprocal is this. Let's take the number A. Now, any number is equal to the number divided by 1. Dividing by 1 doesn't change the value. Okay, so this is a true statement. Now, let's think about the reciprocal. The reciprocal, you can think about this as taking the numerator and the denominator and flipping it upside down. So the denominator becomes the new numerator and the old numerator becomes the new denominator. Hence, the reciprocal of A is simply 1 over A.